Let's find how to desensitize your dog for grooming. Rub the scissor around the face and body to get them comfortable with the tools. Massage their body to let them know being touched is safe. Show the tool and let them sniff before you use it. Always stop before they get impatient to develop a positive experience, and encourage their interest by giving them their favorite treats. Do this daily for best results.